he went to close on a new home. Hackers stole his down payment.
How much money are we talking? Over $140,000.
Gone in an instant. And even the banks were fooled.
These guys are good. They're professional. And this can happen to a lot of people.
A growing scam hitting more than just home buyers. The I-Team. Thursday on WBZ News at 11.